Dear Mr. Spielberg, I am writing this to you, and I hope that you will read it so you'll know. My heart beats like a hammer, and I stutter and I stammer every time I see one of your picture shows. I guess I'm just another fan of yours, and I thought I'd write and tell you so. You got a lot of girls who tell you the same thing. And if you don't want to read this letter, well, you don't have to. But I just had to tell you about the time I saw you on Oscar night. That was the first time I ever saw you. And I knew right then you were the nicest fella directing movies. I guess it's because you acted so, well, so natural-like. Not like a real director at all, but just like any fella you'd meet at school or at a party. And then one time I saw The Color Purple with Whoopi Goldberg, and I had to cry a little. Because she loved her sister so much, and she couldn't see her. Well, not till the end of the picture, anyway. And then one time I saw you in person. You were going to Spago's one night, and I was standing there when you got out of your car, and you almost knocked me down. Oh, but it wasn't your fault. No, I was in the way. But you looked at me, and you smiled. Yeah, you smiled right at me as if you meant it, and I cried all the way home just because you smiled at me for being in your way. Oh, I'll never forget it, Mr. Spielberg. Honest Injun, you're my favorite director. Gimme, gimme, gimme what I cry for. You know you make the kind of movies I could die for. You know you made me love you.
Yes, I do, deed, I do, you know I do. Give me